Hello children, here we are going to do the exercise on helping verbs. So this is in your book and the lesson number is 5 and the lesson name is helping verbs. Let's take a recap about the helping verbs. We already know the helping verbs. They help the main verbs to form the sentences. And also, with the help of helping verb, we can find the time of an action, whether it was happened in the present or in the past. So there are 6 families of helping verbs, and they are be family, have family, do family, can family, shall family, will family. These are the 6 families of helping verbs. Let's read out all the helping verbs given here. Be family verbs. They are am, is, was, were, be, being, been. Have family verb. Has, have, had. Do family verb. Do, does, did. Can family verb. Can, could. Shall family verb. Shall, should. And last, will family verbs. They are will, would. So these are the helping verbs. We need to learn it. So I hope you are clear about these helping verbs. So let's do the exercise. So what do we need to do in this exercise? We need to circle the words that are not helping verbs. And this exercise has been taken from your book, page number 38. So just now we learned that there are 6 families of helping verbs. So we need to circle only the words that are not helping verbs. So let's begin doing the exercise. First question, can, shall, say, will. So here you need to circle which is not a helping verb. Is can a not a helping verb? No, it is a helping verb. Shall? Yes, it is also a helping verb. What about say? Say is not a helping verb, but will is a helping verb. So which word we need to circle? Very good. Say only. So we need to circle the word say. Second question, where, at, being, be. Here, where is an helping verb, at is not a helping verb, being is a helping verb, be is also a helping verb. So, which one is not a helping verb? Very good, at is not a helping verb. So, we need to put circle to the word at. Third one, do, did, shall, done. Here, do, did are the do family verb. Shall is also a helping verb. But done is not a helping verb. So, we need to put circle to the word done only. Fourth one, has, had, on, could. Here, has and had are the have family verbs. Could is a can family verb. So, which is not a helping verb, students? Very good. On is not a helping verb. So, we need to put circle to the word on only. Last question. Do, am, have, it. Here, do is a helping verb. Am is also a helping verb. Have is a helping verb, but it is not a helping verb. So to the which word we need to put circle? Very good. To the word it only. So students, we have completed the first 5 questions. I'll meet you in the next video with the remaining questions. Thank you.